genius of a man, Mr. Sly Stone. I'm so grateful that he asked me to be the bass player in that band. It didn't have a name when we started rehearsing, but he came up with the name Sly and the Family Stone, and that's what we were all those years. We were like family. And because of all the love and support that we got from you, right? It inspired us to just do things that we probably, no, I know we could not do on our own. So, like I say, the love goes back far before Grand Central Station. And I have to thank Sly and the Family Stone, because no Sly and the Family Stone, no Grand Central Station. No Sly and the Family Stone, no Earth, Wind, and Fire. No Ohio Players. No Commodore. And the list could go on and on. You see, the way y'all acting right now, you acting like we gonna have to go back in time. Do y'all wanna go back in time? Do you wanna go back in time? Let's go back in time. Thank you. Thank you.